Hi. This morning I'm at Mike Walsdorf's desk. Mike's downstairs in a meeting, and I want to take a couple minutes to show you his layout. We won't have any running trains today, and very few locomotives, actually. What I wanted to do is look at the scenery that Mike has put together. It's a triple-deck layout that doubles back on itself. It's very long, and I wouldn't dare guess how long it would take to take a train around the whole layout. It's very complete, very mature. Mike is still working on it. He's got some great scenes, and I thought I'd like to share them with you. Here you go. The layout runs from New Orleans to Flemington, Alabama. This is part of the LNN's M, N, O, and P division. Mike says it takes about 25 minutes on average to run point to point. The year is 1955 on the LNN, or Louisville and Nashville.